Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick, your favorite brother, you know, from a different mother. Hope you guys are doing all right today. I wanted to share a little. I had a night vision this morning, so it was a morning vision. But I've talked about this before. People might have heard me. You know, a dream is a dream, and a night vision is a vision you have in the night when you're either going to sleep or waking up or something like that. You're awake, but yet your eyes are still closed, and you're just, you know, it's different. Anyhow, as I just wanted to say this too. I wish there was a way, by the grace of God, that only those who are, these are nuggets, these are pearls that the Lord keeps giving me. And Jesus said, don't cast your pearls before swine. But the thing about YouTube, we cannot control who sees our videos. So it's up to the Lord. But I've been having that feeling for weeks now, that the words that the Lord is giving me are pearls for those who have an ear for the true bride, those who are seeking the looking for the Lord, those who love His appearing to get that crown of righteousness. But anyway, brothers and sisters, here's the night vision that I had. And the Lord showed me stuff I could never even imagine this stuff. Let me just say, the Lord has been showing me tons of stuff I haven't even shared with you guys. I don't even know where to begin. But this night vision I had, I just try to share the stuff related to for the church and for the rapture. I was awake, but still had my eyes closed, just had woken up, and I saw like a newspaper, brothers and sisters, like a sell paper from the newspaper, like for a grocery store. But I couldn't make the stuff out clearly, but I could see, you know, the items, like the meat, whatever they have on the front page, chicken and beef, whatever, like the meat of the word. And then it was on another page, and then there was, from a distance, I could see that it was a can of condensed milk. And that it was Eagle brand condensed milk. But I couldn't really read the label. And then I was drawn to that, to look, zoom in on that. And brothers and sisters, on the label of that can was actually fruit. It was actually like a fruit cocktail, you know, like you can buy a can of fruit in the States, and I'm sure they have it in other countries too, like in the Philippines too. You know, canned fruit that's like chopped up and in syrup. So it was canned fruit. But the label looked like the condensed milk, Eagle brand condensed milk. But when I zoomed in on it, there was the fruits. And then on the label, brothers and sisters, it said first fruits. And I was shocked, just like when I saw the bowling pins with the date, August 18th, the American economic crisis. I was totally shocked. It's, you know, because it looked like condensed milk. You know, that's what I'm saying, it's condensed milk. And then it was fruit on there in the picture on the label, and then it said first fruits. So it was totally out of left field and shocked me. Okay. So then the Lord began to speak to me and tell me some things, brothers and sisters, that I could never imagine this. The Lord hadn't told me. So, and this is like how you know it's from the Lord, because I wasn't expecting those things that I saw. And then I saw a piece of, like, cake, brothers and sisters, and the cake was filled with what looked kind of like condensed milk, the consistency of condensed milk, but it was more of a goldish color. And so I was like, well, Lord, what is this? And, you know, the Lord said, this is angel food cake filled with milk and honey, you know, milk and honey. I was like, well, you know, in the Old Testament, like in Exodus and all that, they repeat it. They say it like 100 times. The promises of God to enter a land, the promised land, the promised land is a shadow for heaven, okay? It's flowing with milk and honey. I mean, it says it like 1,000 times in the Torah about going into the land is flowing with milk and honey. Okay. Now, I never even thought about this. So the condensed milk, you know, is what it kind of looked like, the consistency of it. But, you know, if you mix honey and milk, it would be like condensed milk. And it was gold colored. And then the Lord just told me out of the blue, just in a casual, the Lord just dropped on me that the floor in heaven, in Revelation, we see heaven, that it's the glassy sea, that it's like a transparent gold, the Bible says. That the gold in heaven is like transparent looking, translucent. So when you mix that condenser, or when you mix milk and honey, that's what it looks like. The floor in heaven. So the Lord just dropped it on me, all this duality, all the people that are my regular viewers, you know, I've made all those hundreds of videos about the duality, you know, of like the temple in Jerusalem, you know, is, and all those things are shadows and types about Jesus, you know, as above, so below. The devil's people, they do as above, so below, the second heaven, what the devil and the fallen angels are doing, they're trying to mimic that on earth. And then what God's doing in the third heaven, the church does that. Jesus said, I only do what I see my Father doing. And then, as I wrote in the book, you know, as the key to this thing is like what God told Moses when Moses went up on the mountain. And he can't, you know, God said, make the temple, the tabernacle and the ark and all that after the pattern I showed you in heaven. So let thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven, brothers and sisters. So everything, and I made tons of videos on this, on and on and on. But this is all, you know, God keeps building line upon line. So this is building on that further and further. And the Lord gave me some great revelation on and on and on about this, brothers and sisters. It's so far beyond anything I've talked about before. I'm just, like I say, it's hard to even begin with it. But let's see how much I can go with this and break it down. So the milk and honey is a type and shadow of what's in heaven. You know, heaven is flowing with that, in the floor of heaven is that translucent gold. So the milk and honey is, even though in the natural, of course, milk and honey is a duality. In the natural, milk and honey is representative. Well, you know, back in those days, they didn't have all the kind of food we had. They didn't have no pizza and all that kind of stuff, you know, and whatever food people like, you know, all the things that we have today. So milk and honey was like, you know, hey, it's like for rich people, and it's awesome, and it was literal. And in Israel, you know, they just found, archaeologists just found all these, you know, beehives. It was thousands of beehives or whatever from the time of King Solomon and all this. It was in the last year or two I saw that. Something they had found, an archaeological dig there. It literally was a land flowing with milk and honey in those days, in the Bible days of the Old Testament. Anyway, brothers and sisters, I guess I need to make a separate video because the Lord showed me something else that's about this duality stuff. And it goes on and on and on and on. It's just beyond belief. But anyway, the first fruits for this video, brothers and sisters, the first fruits, the Lord is referring to the rapture again. We're going to the Lamb flowing milk and honey, to that heaven, to heaven where the floor looks like milk and honey mixed together, also known as, you know, transparent, translucent looking gold. That's where we're going. You know, not just the natural goodness of milk and honey and the fatness thereof, but heaven, symbolic and representative of all being completely satisfied in the bosom of Abraham, in the bosom of the Lord. In heaven, brothers and sisters, shall we go. And all the debaters and the haters and there's another word that rhymes this I better not use, those people will be left behind. Those people are going to be right here, the debaters and the haters and the debaters, all those people, they're going to be left behind, brothers and sisters. God bless you. I'll see you on the other side.